Based on the DNA evidence, we consider the individual in the video we obtained from the Los Angeles Police Department and that we are about to show you on our TV screens to be the person that murdered Rachel Morin on August 5th. Based on our analysis of this video and witness observations, we believe the suspect to be approximately 5'9", 160 pounds, and of Hispanic descent.